My entire adult life, every job that I've had, the main focus has been service. After I graduated from high school, I enlisted in the United States Navy, where I really learned what it meant to work towards something bigger than myself and to really serve. I mean, it was a large scale thing, and I felt like there's a lot of moving pieces, but we're all moving towards the same goal. That feeling of inclusion and of serving is something that I've always wanted to keep as I transitioned careers. So after I got out of the Navy, I started doing more government-based work, and I did a lot of, you know, youth intervention and community outreach in low-income areas. And I started to realize that a lot of these people in these low-income areas didn't feel like they were part of the community that they called home, you know, because if they were lower income, they felt like they weren't as welcome and things like that at different events. So I really focus on inclusion and access to things that maybe a lower income demographic thought that they didn't have access to. And that's something that I've really carried over with me as I've been at HealthSherpa. Medical insurance isn't something that should be limited by how much money you make. It's something that everybody has a right to have access to. And it's something we're very passionate about here. And that's why I love it here. We really try to serve our consumers. You know, we try to find them any subsidy, any discount, anything like that that they can have, any government assistance they're eligible for. And maybe these people who thought that they just, you know, had to get coverage, but they couldn't get a good plan, they actually realize that there's plans and there's programs out there for them that give them access to good quality insurance, you know, that maybe they felt like they couldn't have. And it may seem like a small thing to somebody who has insurance and is never worried about it, but just talking to these individuals and really hearing the joy in their voice when they're able to enroll in a plan and have coverage to a level that they didn't think that their family could have, gosh, that's something that doesn't compare to anything I've ever done. You know, what we're doing here is really special, and that service that we have for our consumers and that service that we, you know, that we focus on, that's something that I think sets us apart from anybody else. And, you know, I'm really happy with the team that we work with, and I'm really happy with what we're building, and, you know, we're gonna continue to serve, and I'll be here as long as we're able to do that.